right now. Okay, remember last month, y'all brothers Abel and Olo Osanjo, y'all, they claimed y'all the actor Jussie Smollett hired them to stage a hate crime attack in Chicago that was foiled, y'all, after the detectives obtained that video surveillance showing that the brothers and Jussie, honey, were working together. Well, yesterday, honey, the lawyers for Abel and Olo, honey, quit after they refused to make a public statement after all the charges against Jussie Smollett were dropped. Now, according to TMZ, out there saying moments after Jussie was cleared by the state's attorney, the lawyers, honey, for Abel and Olo urged them, y'all, to make a public statement standing by their claim that Jussie faked the attack. Well, they're saying, honey, that they were they refused, and ultimately their lawyer, Gloria Miss Smith, honey, bailed on them, saying that she did not, honey, want to rep them anymore. So hopefully they don't go to the pen now, what have you, but this is cases continue to going on and on and on, so we're going to follow this story. All right, the Kahlua today, y'all, is one of my favorite spring Kahlua. My Kahlua today, y'all, is Rosaria. On the high end, you say Rosaria, and the low end, just say beautiful navy blue. That's your Kahlua for today.